two rides to go forwards in this Rivier VLS Open Wave Challenge Cup round one. Turn 67, the next of course, this is Kenneth Barclay riding the ride of the River's Edge Axe Scent, 1067. First of the clear, 74.443, and inside the time, Ken Barclay gives us the first of those inside that time allowed at 76. Jumping clear there with Accent, the first of those to go through to the jump off.